Hello everyone and welcome to the quest Missing Minnie.
After we have started the quest, that is.
Good day, dear.
Curse me, kills. Heart is at three. I can't unlock my blasted safe. Ever since we all lost our memories, I can't recall the combination. I lent myself this note under the register with instructions on how to find the game, but I don't remember the answer to the clues. Will you help me jog the old memory? I'd love to. Thank you. Might I say you have a splendid attitude. Now everything you need to know to find my 6-digit safe combination is on that note.
Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
I didn't have time directly to work on this quest. I started working on it at this moment.
And let's go with this, a forgotten combination. Ask Govi about his favorite day. Where is Govi?
There.
Hi, pal. A forgotten combination. Hi there, Melody. What can I do for you? I need to know. What is your favorite day of the year? My favorite day of the year, huh? Let me think. Oh, I know. May 25th. Can rightly call why, though, huh?
Good boy.
How many telescopes does one? Is that needs? Can I murder him for that? But I don't know what I did to take a bit of fresh air in the meadow and count the ponds. Where is Merlin? There he is. Yes, yes, there you are, good. Oh. Sorry, I can't find out.
I tip my hat to you.
Maybe I will find it out.
Not to take it all.
In his house? Yes. Knock me over with feather. You found the number. Hurry, let's piece together the combination. The first clue was to ask Govi about his favorite day, did you? I did, and the answer was May 25th. Sparkling Spets, that's it. And in Scotland, that would be 25.05. Now for the next clue, take a bit of fresh air in the middle and count the ponds. So how many ponds did you count in the meadow? I think there are three. That's right, three. I hope the first air did you some good. And finally, how many telescopes does one lizard need to study the stars? Just one is enough. Eureka! 25.05. 3-1. That's my combination, so genius. Nobody can guess it, even me. Now forget those numbers straight away. I've got property to protect. But I do want to thank you. Now that I have access to my furniture, here's a wee gift. Let's visit again soon. We have completed the forgotten combination. And these were the ponds that you needed to count. This one. care is the second one, there's just two. And there's the third one, so that's how I got third. So then this was the end of the that quest. Thank you all for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And then I'll see you back into my next video. And until then, bye!